Danson with the shot forces the save. Wasn't a great deal of power behind it, but important that she got that shot off on target. And there's a dog on the pitch. Well, there we go. There's something you don't see every day. Now, surely one of the captains should get sent off here. Is that a German dog or is that an English dog? Oh.
He knows he's in trouble. Roll over.
Wow. Well, I think the owner of the dog, and there are a few stray dogs around here in Tuckerman. And this little fella wanting to get into the action. Give him a stick, see how he gets on out there.
Van der Weerde. Heener loopt weer uit. Omlopen en Van der Weerde. Gevaarlijk. De bal wordt onmiddellijk verloren en daar is Hetsberger met een kans. Het dreigt even uit de hand te lopen. De stick is doormidden. Wat overkomt hem nou? Stick weg, tok weg.
Seven Oaks with the sideline ball. A free hit to Reading. And the cross from Palmer Ellison. Well, it's play on. Here is Mats. Mats on the reverse stick. Mats has equalised. And Seven Oaks with an opportunistic goal have levelled things up with 15 minutes to go. Reading 2, Seven Oaks 2. And well, perhaps a touch of controversy about this second Seven Oaks goal. Just there, tried to stop the ball. It didn't stop. Mats jumps in on the ball. Ellison shrugs his shoulders. But Mats plays on and a fine.
Must be cold, eh, big fella?